Today, the jury heard from a jailhouse snitch who says she was on the same cell block serving time at the Westmoreland County Prison with Angela Marinucci. And she says it wasn't long before Marinucci opened up. Police say Casey Bird was serving time for retail theft, and there's no way she could have possibly known the details of Jennifer Daugherty's murder unless someone who was there told her. She claims Angela Marinucci didn't hold anything back, that she faked a pregnancy so her boyfriend would pick her over Jennifer Daugherty, saying, quote, "I'm the one who wanted Jen dead." She claims Marinucci forced Daugherty to drink concoctions of oil, urine, detergent, and pills as part of 2 days of torture inside this Greensburg apartment.
Why did you decide to come forward?
Are you happy you did?
Yes, I am.
Today, jurors saw the elements of torture, a crutch and a towel bar used to beat Daugherty, Christmas garland used to tie her up, the knife used to stab her, and the blood spatter on the jeans of her killer, which a state police lab technician confirmed belonged to Jennifer Daugherty. Now, prosecutors say Melvin Knight, seen here on the top left, stabbed Daugherty to death, but these five others were willing accomplices. Police say Daugherty was humiliated, tortured, killed, then stuffed headfirst into a garbage can and dumped in the parking lot of Greensburg Salem Middle School. They call Marinucci the prime instigator who wanted her competition out of the way so she could be with the man she loved. And that jailhouse snitch told jurors Angela Marinucci seemed very childish when talking about the murder, only concerned with what was going to happen to her. At the Westmoreland County Courthouse, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.
And the testimony continues tomorrow as more inmates from the Westmoreland County Prison share their stories about what Angela Marinucci allegedly told them about the murder. We will be in the courtroom, so tune it right back here tomorrow.